Vela looks straight at the ball. There's the whistle from the referee, Carlos Vela, from the penalty spot. Yes, it's 1-0. 29 minutes into the match, and it's LAFC on top.
Carlos Vela goes to Yarbrough's left. Miguel Berry and Derek Etienne, the goals for the Ohio club.
Vela, is he onside? I guess he is. Vela, yes! That's 2-0, is it? Carlos Vela, 2. Rapids, 0.
You lose the ball there, and that's Cifuentes finding Vela behind the defense of the Rapids.
This angle doesn't help us.
No, none of them help us to determine if he was onside or offside, but Lala's try.
Here comes Cifuentes. Right side. Vela. Vela! 3-0, it's a hat-trick for Carlos Vela.
Carlos Vela, this is a typical Carlos Vela goal. You know, started on the right, and he's talented left foot taking care of business. For Yarbrough, nothing to do here. The ball is always curving, always going away from
career as a coach from LAFC with a first victory.